Hey, Tony here. Today I'm doing an unwrapping of the 4K Steelbook for Dragonslayer, so stick around. So I received my order for Dragonslayer. This right here is a 4K Steelbook with the digital code. Here's the front. And here's the back of the J card. If you'd like to check out these special features, you can go ahead and pause and do so. Okay, if I remove the J card, we do have just this cardboard slip covering the Steelbook. Really nice looking artwork. And here's the back. We remove the Steelbook from the slip, and we have this nice lightly glossed image here. No embossing or debossing. Really do like the red and the black. And here's the back of the Steelbook. We open it up. We have the front and back together. Pretty nice looking on the inside. It did not come with a digital code, so I'm not sure what's up with that. So no code was included, even though that it was mentioned. But we do have our 4K disc with no disc art. And we do have some inside artwork. So overall, I think it's a really nice looking Steelbook. So it is a bit disappointing that the digital code was not included with the Steelbook, and I did notice some very minor damage. So I may actually just return this one and see if I can get a replacement. But overall, I think it's a really nice looking Steelbook. I do like the red and the black and the image of the dragon. I also picked up just the regular slipcover edition, which I really do like the artwork on this one also. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know what you think about this particular Steelbook release. And also let me know what you think about the film Dragonslayer, because I really do enjoy reading your comments. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you'd subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Instagram, TikTok, and on Twitter. And if you'd like to find out what I've been watching, you can find me over on Letterboxd. I do have links below. But thanks again for watching, and we will see you next time.